Hey guys. Oh. Hello guys. This will be an unboxing video of this. No, that's just a fucking noise. When I say unboxing video of this, I mean a fucking unboxing video. Hold on. Of this fucker. I need to go back. Holy shit! See that? Bandai. This thing is fucking huge. Oh shit! I mean, damn! Oh, let's open it! Here, so you guys can see me opening it. Time, motherfucker. See, I swear, if I have a box in here, I'm gonna be pissed. This thing is freaking awesome. Holy shit. Okay. Got so to see you guys. So. Hey, Spot, get out of there. Oh, never mind. That was. That's what you did, not so. Yeah, look. As I can. Yeah, holy crap. Okay, we're back after I destroyed that boss. I got some batteries. So now, I'm gonna open this thing, but first I wanna show the boss off. So, look at that thing, that thing is so cool. And it's made by Bandai! So now, let's give it a test run. I do not want to destroy my spot. I'm just gonna figure out where the hell I'm going. But holy crap, that's awesome! Okay. Stay open. Damn, that looks sweet. Let's see what it can do, shall we? Destruction, I can't win this. Oh man, I can't get this out. Wait, got it. All right. Oh. Oh, I see. Alright. See the heart. Okay. Because he wants me to put it up too, first I have to. God, it took Amazon so long to deliver this from Japan. Yeah. So that would be like comes to Japan. I also play the waiting game. This comes out in English, I'm not I'm happy with what I got. And viewers and so what do you think, guys? Let's get this on the fork, shall we? So, let's get this on the fork and take it out. Okay, now that I unboxed it, and man, that took a long time, let's check it out. There she is, the Kingdom. Once it was Riku's. Spoiler alert. What? Once it was Riku's? Oh, wait. What the fuck am I doing? There we go. Once it was Riku's, but now it's Sora's. That's so cool. Bandai does the best work on stuff like this. Look at that thing. It kind of looks goofy though, but I'm the Kingdom Hearts nerd, so I don't care. And now, for the final part of the video that we all been waiting to see. Time to see what it does. Turn off the bloody lights. See that? How do you do this? Hang on. Oh! So, apparently when I turn... Oh.
Sorry?
So apparently when I like turn this, it shows like the spells you use in the game. Heal. Deep freeze. That's amazing. You can use ice.
Fire!
Heal! Deep breathe! But I want to do the keyhole thing. Like, how do I do that?
What the damn keyhole? I'll get it to work, don't worry, guys. Oh my god, now you get the keyhole to appear. Oh, this is a fun unboxing. Just can't get the stupid keyhole to appear. Hello? Where's it? Harvest. Yeah. Well, that's the Kingdom Key Keyblade replica made by Bandai that came from Japan. It took so damn long to get here. I even pre-ordered this. This thing was like, hang on. I pre-ordered this thing, and this was like, damn it. Okay, take two. 134. So I pre-ordered this thing, and it was like on pre-order, right? But when the day came for it to come out, it said it would come on Friday. Then it said it was like out of pre-orders or something. And so that pissed me off. And so then like I kept on checking, and then I saw that they had three in stock, but mine said, sorry, we're out of pre-orders. But anyway, I finally got it, finally. But damn, this thing's cool, but it's kind of goofy looking. But I still gotta figure out where to get the keyhole there. Cynical did the gamer's joint. He did, but I can figure it out. So that was kind of fun. But anyway, this is sweet. I hope it would be awesome if I could take this to Disneyland when I go in October. Can you imagine me with the Disneyland characters and with this thing? That would be fucking awesome. I mean, and I ordered myself an Organization 13 coat I'm going to wear when I go there. So, heck, this October there is going to be awesome than any other time. And I love this.
Oh boy! I can't wait to go to Disneyland!
So, leave your comments to tell me what you think you like about it, and I'll probably won't have a video until I go to Disneyland. But today was awesome because my dad was not here, and neither was I, so I got to have somebody to do it. So, like, share, comment, and subscribe, and thank you. Now, I got some fucking heartless to beat. And nobody's. Later.